or tests on the island of Bikini couldn't know its implications. While we knew we now possessed the instrument for self-destruction, all of us were hopeful. And as the decade